Around 8 o'clock this morning, a traffic accident occurred on 95th Street and Wildcat Way in Naperville, Illinois, in front of Neuqua Valley High School. A middle school bus and green Buick LeSabre were involved in the crash. The Buick attempted to make a left turn on a red light, causing one fatality, the driver, and injuries to other passengers in the vehicle.
The bus driver and the driver of the passenger car will both be tested for any, alcohol or substances that were in the bloodstream that may have contributed to the crash. With any fatality accident, we always do examine the blood. And so in terms of actually both drivers, the bus driver and the driver of the passenger car will both be tested for any alcohol or substances that were in the bloodstream that may have contributed to the crash.